move the first two stitches onto the cable needle and hold it in front. The next stitch on my left needle is a background stitch. I'm going to purl it, and then I'm going to work the two stitches from my cable needle. I'll move my marl to the back, and then I'll knit through the back loop of each of those stitches, and I'll only knit it with the color of that stitch.